Alright guys, we are back. Jump over here. Look out! Oh! Break a block, get through. Take the pipe. It says I can go either way. I'm gonna take the right way. I forgot which way is which. Yeah, you can get stuck in those ceilings. Oh, I don't like the fast ones. Woo! Okay. guess I have to take the pipe. That wasn't a bad way. Take the right way. It's easy. Uh-oh, I'm not liking this. Okay. Woo! Yeah, you gotta kind of get the camera to move so you can see where you're aiming at. And through here. Look out for the slugs. Oh boy, and him. Go, go. I think it's this way. No, it's not. Dang arrow signs, you embarrass me. I don't like his position. I made it. Okay, this next one's a little trickier because there's thorns. Let's see if I can hit him. There we go. Oh, we made it. I'm so happy. Yeah, there was thorns down there. I don't like the thorns. Checkpoint, yes! Look out. Go down, please. Thank you. Down there is a flower, by the way. If you fall down there and go to the right, it might actually be safer to go down and right because of those thorns at the top there. But, okay, this is a really slow part. Be patient. Yeah, you gotta ride this very slow jelly-like enemy. Not enemy, he's actually your friend. And I'll get a couple eggs here. Any day now. Oh, and you also gotta be ready to duck at certain points. Like, you'll see when there's like thorns or something. Oh boy! Yeah, he helps you get across this gap. But at the same time, okay, here, duck. Yeah, you definitely should duck there. That's a thorn. Thorns are bad. I'm gonna just stay on him here. And pray that he doesn't... Oh boy! Okay. Yeah, he's not that smart. Okay, duck here. You'll make it. Get ready to duck here. So just keep holding down. Don't let go. Okay. Okay, now I have to go through here and then jump on him. Because he'll push me right off when he goes under that thing. Okay. Oh, boy. And I'll just get on a little head here. Get ready to go on his head. Oh, shoot. Okay, we made it. Have to get that, so I'm not going to. And it's gonna get a little trickier now. I think I'm safe here. Yeah, I'm safe. I'm just trying to memorize, remember how this went. Okay, I'll jump and duck. I guess you don't have to duck there, but I'm ducking just in case. Okay, here's probably the trickiest part. Okay, I'll jump over this and duck! Yeah, don't let that thing hit you. Duck again! This part's not that hard, but it's just so nerve-wracking. Take that! I think we're at the end. Yep. I should've just went for it when he was down there, but that's okay. It was a checkpoint that I desire. Run! You don't need to bother with these. They take long. We're done. Okay, here comes the boss. This boss is easy if you know what to do. Get ready. Bloop. Ah, Yoshi! To get this far, you must be powerful. But remember, this slug has no weak points. Yeah, I'm sure they would design it that he doesn't have any weak points. So, oh boy. Yeah, in case you can't tell, his heart's the weak point. Okay, throw eggs, it'll push his body in until you hit the heart. You can sometimes recover those eggs. One, two, usually takes three eggs to do it. I'll go over to this side occasionally to refill on eggs. I think it takes four hits to beat Sluggy. Whoops, what did I do that for? Eh. Come on, you can do it. There we go. I'm gonna get one more egg. Yeah, he's trying to push you off the edge. Woo, we're done! Yeah, that's all this boss can do is push you off the edge. As long as you just keep throwing eggs at him to hit his heart, you won't have any trouble. What, 30 stars again? Wow. What's this one called? I forgot what it... 5-5, Goonie Rides, okay. Oh, I hate this one. Because you're supposed to ride those birds across gaps. I really hope I have enough lives to do it. Because it's kind of like that ski part. Whoa! Hey! Okay. Oh, giant Goonie alert! Oh, it's more like fat Goonie. Okay. Look out. Oh, shoot. I thought I could have ran under that. I'm just waiting for, a bandit to appear in those grassy areas. hit this. Whew. Yeah, you have to jump on that Goonie or throw an egg at it to be able to get those red coins there. What? Why can't I? Hello? What the heck? Did the game just glitch? I think I'm supposed to be able to go out there. Hold on a sec, I wanna go back a little bit. Hold on, let's see if I can do it this time. Oh, now it works! What the heck? Did you see that? The door just glitched! Okay, nah, I'll keep going. No, I'm gonna cut it off here. See you guys in the next part.